If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Oh yeah.
I don't quite know how to say.
No, nerves are fine. Nerves not so bad at all. Except for the speech thing.
Those three words are said too much.
Oh, I missed that one.
They're not well, two of that. Enough.
Is that right?
If I lay here,
that's perfect.
There you go.
Thank you. I've got a lot of that there. Thank you.
You lie with me and just forget the world.
Aiden, I've got a new ringtone for after you get married.
Warning! It's the light! It's the light!
Show me your garden that's bursting into life. Let's waste time chasing cars around our heads. I need your grace to remind me to find my
Mr. and Mrs. Aiden.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lay just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old.
Veterinary examination, you understand that Chipka's actually a poultry expert, so it's one of these.
You'll understand that in my opinion, she is smart, like me.
Big-engined, thirsty, pedigreed insignia, and something the size of an aircraft carrier.
Well, here we are.
To Ingrid.